Hello everyone, welcome to College Deco's official YouTube channel. In this video, I'm just going to give an update about Maharashtra B.Ed exam, two-year B.Ed exam. So the application form for Maharashtra two-year B.Ed entrance exam, 2 years B.Ed course has been released on July 13th, and the last date to register for the exam is July 27th. So the application fee is rupees 800 for general category and rupees 600 for reserved categories. So the registration date, the last date to register for the exam is July 27. As most students have been asking about official website, you can click on the links available under this video to fill the application form. You will find the direct link to fill the application form in the links available under this video. Apart from that, you will find all other details. The revised syllabus for MAH B.Ed set has been released. And the exam pattern is online. The exam will be conducted in online mode, computer based mode, for 100 marks, and the duration of exam is 1.5 hours. So that's all about MAH B.Ed set. So July 27 is the last day to register for the exam. So candidates who are aspiring to register for 2 year B.Ed course, it is time to register for the exam. Stay tuned to College Deco for more updates on MAH B.Ed set. Thank you.